Hello, my name is Eric Hall, and welcome to Weekend Extra. You just got your new soldering iron and you've just installed your new tip. In my case, it is a Weller SP40L. Pretty much a standard hobbyist soldering iron that pretty much everybody has in their toolbox. We just installed a new tip, and one of the big questions is, how do we properly tin this tip? I will show you. I used to work in micro miniature repair in the military, and this is the way that they showed me in the military. I've been doing it the same way since around 1986. It's always worked. The tips last for a long time. So let me show you what I do, and we'll properly tin this tip. I'm going to be using this number 95 lead-free tinning flux. It's a basic plumber flux and can be found at most of your big box stores. I'll be using the Kester wire solder. It's a 0.031, 63, 37, 44 rosin core activated solder. It should not need to be said that the soldering iron is unplugged and it is cold. You don't want to do this with a hot soldering iron. We'll start with our tinning flux. Pull that out. And I'm going to slightly coat. Just like that. And then wipe it with my glove all the way up. Got a nice film on. We'll put that down. I'm going to pull out a semi-substantial amount of our 6337s, and what we'll do is we'll wrap our tip with this. Just keep wrapping until you get to the end. After I have it nicely wrapped, we'll trim that off, and as you can see, it's all nice and wrapped up really nice. I'll set my iron right down here. You'll notice that it is setting horizontal. It's not vertical, 45 or anything else. It's a nice horizontal, so we'll get a nice even flow here on the tip. Plug in your solder iron and wait. Tip's well coated. The solder sucks up to the tip. So this iron is ready to use. I'm going to unplug it and let it cool down. I've now properly tinned the tip on my soldering iron. You can see it's nice, shiny, and bright, and it's ready for use. If you do find this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and comment down below. Look in the Show Me More section down below for more information on the items used in this video. I do look forward to sharing more soldering tips with you through Weekend Extra, so don't forget to subscribe down below, click on the bell, and I'll catch you next time.